guys. I'm Greeny. This is my kayak. I've been on kayak for about 3 years now, and you know, I like to do a good job, but I really can't with this kayak. I've had it for about 18 years. It's a hand-me-down, and it's pretty much falling apart on me. And there's a hole there. I don't even know where the back half is. And this mildew is just, it's disgusting. I can barely sit in it. The girls don't look at me anymore. It's making my life miserable. I don't know what I'm going to do. I just hope that maybe Timberlane can pimp my kayak. Please, Timberlane, pimp my kayak.
On a B8, and what Greeny doesn't know is we're about to pimp his kayak. Greeny.
Oh my god!
Yo, what up, Yo, we're about to pimp his kayak.
I love this guy. I was about to commit suicide. I loved him.
Exit is Z.
So X, here it is. This is my kayak. I mean, as you can see, it's pretty much falling apart.
Looks like a banana peel, huh?
it's peeling right here. There's a crack. It's waterlogged. Like, I don't even know what some of this brown stuff is. It's just basically, it's falling off in the back. I could barely use it.
How would you get the girls in this thing, huh?
I let my body go.
Whoa, X to Z doesn't care about that. Yeah?
Well, that's my life, man. I just don't get the girls anymore, and it's just terrible.
Oh, don't worry, because the good people at Timberlane Customs is gonna fix this kayak up.
Your boy X has some other business to take care of, so I gotta hand this one off to you boys.
Alright, what are we gonna do with this rod, fellas?
I was thinking of a blue thread, some sort of blue thread that we'd put in like a Volkswagen blue thread.
I'm thinking maybe like an orange color. Maybe orange?
Orange, like blue's good. Like orange?
I think we should go orange.
Right, orange is good.
Yo, so what are we gonna do about the interior?
Well, I had this whole thing planned out for years. Going to put just tons of a poop shirt right in the middle. With frankfurters just shoved in and spread it all over frankfurters at the top. Just that's how it would be.
So what do you want to do with the accessories, nigga?
Well, pretty much for the accessories, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put on a crazy Ferrari body kit, then we're gonna pimp it out with a little spoiler in the back, a little iguana.
Yes.
Sounds good. And then we're gonna put on some shocks on the side for some whitewater rafting.
Oh, yes.
You know, an ab roller, because, you know, X told me about Greeny's little weight problem and, you know, about his body, you know, self-consciousness.
Schnell.
And so, yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go get working.
Word.
Hey, Greeny, take a look at your new kayak.
Oh my god! Oh my god, this is amazing! This is amazing! I'm definitely gonna get lazy with this one. Thank you, X! Oh my god, X. This is amazing.
Alright, Greeny. I know you're a really big fan of the orange crew here at Timberlane. So we decided for your kayak we were gonna go orange. I know you like Elliot Maltz, Kyle Campbell. There's this other guy, I forget his name, is really good looking. Anoofy, that's what it is, Anoofy. So, we went out, we got you the craziest orange we could, and we slathered it on.
Well, it is truly a beautiful color, and it really I just love it.
I think it brings out your eyes.
All right, Greeny. What we first started with was a crazy, crazy body kit, right from the Ferrari shop. Then we put on this crazy iguana spoiler, just to pimp it up a little, you know? Z told me about your little problem, you know, letting your body go with your old kayak, you know, how bad it was. Well, we threw in a crazy ab cruncher for you. It's just crazy. Now, moving along, we got this crazy, crazy, crazy sunroof. Watch this, ready? Look at that, baby.
Wow,
look at
that. That's gonna keep me cool.
Unbelievable. All right?
It's automatic.
All right, man. Get some more ladies. We throw on some crazy shocks on the side for some crazy white water extreme rafting.
Yeah.
All right, and just for you, we got yourself brand new PlayStation 2.
Amazing.
1,000 games.
1,000 games?
A million games.
1,000,000 games.
1,000,000 games.
Oh my God, it's like 1,000,000,000 games.
Unbelievable.
Wow.
All the XDVDs.
Wait. Where's the TV?
What you can't see is like crazy plasma screens all over this baby.
Okay.
Like,
awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right, I was worried.
Greenberg, okay, what we did is we want to put the sweat interior thrust here. It's very nice. And what we also want, I know you have a poop problem, so we put a poop shirt straight from Hamburg. It's the whole idea behind this kayaking thing. We also wanted to put a waterfall straight on Berlin. In the back.
That's amazing. I'm so excited for what you guys have done.
Yes.
X, this is amazing. This is more than I could have ever hoped for. This is gonna make my life infinitely times better.
Oh, hey, if your boy didn't work hard enough, I got a little present for you from that rack of paddles over there.
Now I can go straight. I've only gone in circles. This is amazing. Actually, you're just the man, and this is all you.
You're officially been pimped, son.
Thanks, Timberland, for pimping my kayak.
You guys are amazing for doing this. Greeny's been looking forward to this for so long now, and now with a pimped out kayak, it's gonna be number one on the lake. I know there's this girl on kayak he really likes, and I think this is gonna set it over the top for him. Thank you, Timberland, for pimping his kayak. We make a move and act the fool while we up in the club. This how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show us some love. This is how we do. We make a move and act the fool while we up in the club. This is how we do.